Yeah, it's that Zet Supo. No, she my flow. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Welcome back, everybody, to American Outback. Farming Simulator 17. Woohoo! Today is 2 days after. Not much happened. We gotta go, I'm going the wrong way. Actually, no, I do need to go this way. How y'all doing, everybody? I am doing great myself. Doing this peachy, lemon squeezy. I gotta get that out of my head. But today we gotta spray a couple fields and feed our cows some power food. So, hope y'all enjoy. So, sit back and relax. Grab you some tea, coke, milk, whatever y'all prefer to drink. And watch a video with me. Well, as I record. Alright, well, let's just go in here real quick and do this. Let's see, I gotta shorten up this real quick. And also, let's see here. I'm trying to get my thoughts together. I'm recording this on a Saturday morning, folks, and trying to keep an eye on my phone. Just had some severe thorns. It almost been a thorn. It hit north of us and went to Blauville, Arkansas. I don't think they got too much damage, according to Boo. But as you can see right here, folks, the cows need some power food. 122 cows, 72 pigs, 141 sheeps. And let's see. Oh, yeah, I did pay down the loan some. Also, kinda, as you can see, we're over here in field 20. And it needs sprayed. One needs sprayed, and two needs to spray. I'm come up here hoping that I have enough to do these two. Then we'll go down two. Missed a couple spots in 8 and 7, but it'll be all right. We're going to have to jump over here to field 4 and 5 and get the ball game rolling over here. So, yeah. All right. And good news is Matthew is out of the hospital, and he's going to be back on the farm helping us. So that's good. I knew he was tough and stubborn, didn't want to hurt him. Alright, let's kind of bounce around here, see where we're at. That truck needs to go to sheep's. Yeah, I made a boo-boo right there, folks. See, here going back down this way. So this field's going to have to be some special TLC added to it, since All right, good. Everything down this way done. I added the fill out here, as you can see right here. It went back in some over there, so I plowed all this straight as possible. And we're gonna have to get the hay, or straw, I mean, sorry. I don't know why I keep on wanting to call it hay. It's what I've always been used to, folks, always. So I'm gonna start them about right here. There we go. As long as he turns that way, we'll be alright. We'll keep our eye on him. Like, he needs some fuel. Like that 50,000 grass in there. So that's not too bad. Yeah, we're gonna need some straw drop, but I need to get this guy. Alright. See, that's when I thought, whoa, stop there, mister. Maybe I'll do it that way. Maybe that's what it was. So see, I hired him on the new map we started. Well, not new, but No, you don't. There we go. I'm just going to do you till we get out to the end. Dang, autosave's getting worse. Taking longer. Just going to do him on out to the end here. I don't have to worry about this spreader, but I do have to worry about the plows, so that's why I want to get them started as much as possible. Alright. I'm going to try to hire him again. Alright, he is hired. Seems like he's doing pretty good. Yeah, these guys need to be filled up and head down that way. Our seeds thing isn't up to par yet. You know, it's making seeds, but out here. Oh no. Rattlesnake Valley was doing this, and I thought it was, you know, part of that, but I guess it was the F11. I used it right ago, and yeah, as you can see, figure it would still work. Everything else is working. Oh no. I know why. I can't tell that I was on it. There it goes. Alright, I'm going to try to continue running. I don't know if I'm going to be able to. Just won't be able to use my inspector. It's only showing part of it. Well, while that's filling, we'll route the milk over here. And we're right here at the sell point. Let me pull up a little bit. And sell that. Ooh, I love the way they put that hose on there. I got our price going up, folks. Or not price, but or money. So, if y'all watched Sunday's episode of West Bridge Hills, what y'all think about it? And like I said, you know, I am recording ahead of time, so I have to think and say stuff that probably don't make sense to me, but might make sense to y'all. So, it's Saturday morning, folks, so I won't be able to see no comments till after it's uploaded. Kind of, yeah, it's weird, you know? Alright, 16,164. Wow. That's a lot of milk, folks. That's a lot of milk. Let's see, I'm just going to park this guy right here for now. Yay, he started turning that way. Yeah, that's good. Hop over here to the big bud. The big bud. All right, now we need to do the fertilizer. Oh, that's liquid. Duh, Mr. Blue. There we go. Kind of tight right here. See if we can pull this guy up. I don't know why I decided to park these guys here, but yeah. I wish that was close enough. That'll be alright. Be alright. Alright, good. We'll fold the pipe back in. Alright. Alright, folks, I'm going to take him on down to field 5, park him, and then come back and get the other one. So I'll see you here in a second. Alright, folks, we made it down here. That's a long ways. Whoa. I'm folding the wrong thing. I'm just going to get him unfolded in place. Look like our plows got one through and we got to get them over. Hey, I got that about right. Look there. Pretty close enough, yeah. Alright. Yep, about one through. We're going to have to find our... Okay, our sprayer's done. Fold up just a little bit to get through here. Like a big giant bat. Oh yeah, I still got a little over 3/4, so I got enough to do all that. That's good. I like a big tank system like that. Alright, we've got to seriously get our guy here. Oh, he's full. I don't know how far he got, but all right, we're going to. I don't know if I got a course going that way or not. Stop him for a second. Field north of 21 now. East end to farm. I think that's what I. What a put. Yep, that'll do it. Let's see. There's waypoint. We'll just fold up. Yeah, I'm glad our pigs and cows are right there back to back to each other. That way we don't have far to go with our straw and stuff. Alright, drive course. There we go. Go ahead and pull him up. There we go. Show y'all this. We got some fertilizer. 833. There is as much as we need, so maybe next time we plant, we can pull from this 833 also. It'll help out, you know, in between plants, we don't have to buy that much. And pig food, we got 135, so That's good. Our sheeps are good. 1, 2, 3, 4. I have 4 3/4 of a pallet, so. Alright, this is the guy I need. The question is, would he get done before the other guy reaches the site? Which I probably need to go catch him. What? Are you done already? Well, you ain't done. I ain't nowhere from being done. Ah. I should have known. Can't hire a worker on a little patch like that. That's giants, y'all need to dress it. Really do. Of course, it's like they really want to see my video, you know. Maybe if I was up there like some of the others, I might, but nah. Alright, I'm slipping on something. I wonder what he's slipping on. I'm going to get right here. I think I got a course to go to the farm shop. I got to import it. Farm shop to market to farm shop right here. I think, right, something's. Clear all. Need this in here. Market to farm shop. Drive course. Okay. Ooh. Over here. Slipping on the fence. Stop driver. Well, at least he got that for. I'm going to back out. Wait a second, what do the our animals need if they need anything? Pig shrine. Cow shrine, so we'll take us straight to the mixer then. Yeah. Sprayer's doing good, that's good. I got Boo on the fertilized buggy. Two plows is going to be Junior and Matthew. Jason's on the sprayer. And, yeah. Probably get John on the big bud here in a little bit with the planter. What am I doing? What am I doing? I just took it to the wrong spot. Yes, I know young traffic. I know. I think I just made a boo-boo coming over on this side. Well, just double. Okay, put a tiny bit out. Thought you crossed right here, but I guess not. Ain't got enough horsepower right now, probably. Need to clean my cows, look like. Our poop needs to come on. Folks, this episode, I'd like to go ahead and buy. See, I'm glad I didn't use those straw bales yet. We put them to the side and just use this off that field. Come on, back up, buddy. Now I'm talking to myself, I guess. I wish somebody else was in there. Uh-oh. Oh, no, he's back in traffic. All right, let's go check, see what's going on with him. Oh, Lord, stop driver. Trying to take out the water tank. All right. Yeah, get up here and spray field two. It's getting kind of laggy right here. We'll probably be the best not to store those bales. I don't know. Because we can store loose straw a whole lot better than we can the bales. And the more bales we got laying around, it's going to be harder for the game to render. That's another thing on Pleasant Valley 17V2. They got straw storage. And when you put your bales in there, it takes them off the map till you need them. Alright. Our last field, well, not our last field of spray. Oh, yeah, doing good. Alright. Let's see, let's move this truck out of the way. Well, not out of the way. Well, whoo, it's full of straw. We got a problem. We got a problem, Houston. Let's see here. I'm going to put these bales over here. Do that here in a minute. Line them up a little bit more. We're halfway. I really don't want to send him back. So let's go over here and get our other one. How much? Oh, yeah. 230,000 silage. That's good. That's good. We really need a small tipper up here for our prototype to take silage and stuff back and forth to the mixing station. And can we zoom in? 98,000 looks like on our power food, which we'll get to that here in just a second. Farm to east again. Right there. Okay, and it gets straight. And it'll be alright. Alright, drive course. Whoa, 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 whoa. Stop, stop, stop. Die. Transport, outdrive. Yeah. All right. He's loaded. I'll tell you what, I'm going to go ahead and start him. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, got to change that. I want soybeans down here, all soybeans. Like mad boo-boo. Now, I know he ain't far enough ahead for both planters, but I'm probably going to bring a other planter down here. Just in case? I don't know. It might be. He's way down here. Alright. I'm going to start Junior right there going. I seriously... Let me put these into the group switcher. But this in here, I probably have to do a little bit different since we're all one farm. Put combines under one, all my tractors on another or something. Let's see here. I'll leave him right here for now. He's done. We'll leave him right there. Got a little bit on him. Whoa. Stop, driver. That's what I was looking for. And folks, I didn't put those tanks there. Those are already down here. Which, I forgot about that. Could have just drove down here and filled them up. Alright, and get over here. I don't know where it stopped at. Folks, I'm just guessing about my tools. I don't have an icon down there no more. So, is that running? Yeah, that's running. Switch. Alright, that's running. Lower it down. It's going to get this a little bit right here. I think I took them. Well, no, I took them all the way out. Crap, I messed up on that. I took him all the way out, but I don't know where he quit at. It looked like he probably quit right there. I'll tell you what, folks. This is about the best thing that ever happened to this game right here. The big rake and the... I can't remember who this loader wagon's by, but... it's not Stevie, because Stevie's got one that's like his, but not no... 200,000. Alright, looks like we got 1, 2, 3 screws. So what I'll probably do is when I get out to the end here, I'll hire a worker again. Yeah, guys done made it to the end, so... Probably could hire a worker right now. Yeah. Okay. Now you're doing something silly. Go ahead and get him turned around. Man, that's wrong spot. Let's get over this way a little bit. Let's see here, gotta do this old fashioned way. I can't really see. Can't see it. Okay, it's running. And, oh yeah, look how it pulls it sideways. We're going to hire a worker. And we are working. Good. Alright, we got a tractor to save. Big bud. Coming on across. Boo! What are you doing on that? I thought John's gonna drive that. Oh well. I don't care who, as long as it gets done. Oh. Oh God, this guy's almost out of fuel. Alright, that's gonna... Now we're gonna go on over here. All right, he should hopefully have enough to get back to that end. We'll run him over there. I think there's a fuel tank over there. I hope so. This is a beautiful map, but that's where our fertilizer changed up different. See, let's just go ahead and start right here. And I don't want to get too far because Big Bud's rolling on across. Okay. Run over and grab him real quick because I bet he's fixing to get hung up. Yep, let me move his tractor out of the way. Alan, wait a minute. I'm going to leave this guy down here because we're probably going to have to use him again here in a little bit. That don't look good. Looks like he went halfway and stopped. And that's what it looks like. I don't know what happened there, guys. Look, like he just wanted to turn around. We get to buy those two fields there. We'll have everything on this end, pretty much. I guess when you want it done, you got to do it yourself, huh? Too bad we couldn't extend one more time. Ooh. Oh, he would. Now right, we'll let him run on that side for a couple more. That way. Because Big Bud's coming on across slowly but surely. Alright, folks, I'm going to speed this up just a little bit. And I'll catch you here in a minute. Alright, folks, since our mixing station's full and everything, I'm just going to throw this in the barn. Yeah, I'm cutting on some trees there, too. Alright, we're going to run over here and get our semi-truck real quick. I think it's empty. Yeah. Well, folks, I think I'm going to take this truck and swap it out and trade it back in for a Kentucky Farmer truck. So it's got more power and everything and whatnot, you know. Alrighty. Load me up with my power food. Power food. Betsy fixing to get the best food there is in American Outback land. We'll be Mr. Blue Land here pretty soon. I got all these fields. Okay. I should have dumped some silage in there first, but I wasn't thinking. What was I thinking? Apparently nothing much, huh? Whoa. What's up, Rosie? Go over here and drop these hay bales off real quick. Straw bales. I keep forgetting, folks. I keep forgetting. Let's see here. There we go. Good thing I can do it. We'll have to little gray box up there. I'm going to put them right here since it's way away from everything. And this truck's not really old, but still doing good, though. So, I'm just going to park it right here for now. Other truck should be full by now. If we trade it, and you know, we can either get another truck or get a truck like this, but that has the the tipper on the back of it. Because this truck here, we can do like the other truck and put a water tank on front of it. And every time we come down here, we just tap off the water ballots over. Y'all girls, go. I have to move out of the way. Y'all want me to feed y'all. Did I hit the button? There we go. See how far this puts us up. Still not where I wanted, so we're going to get a little bit more, but we're going to put some silage into the mixer real quick. I don't want to put much, then I won't have nowhere to put it. I don't know if the tank down there or hayloft will hold it or not, so. Uh-oh. Oh my God! The invisible, well, not invisible. Alright, I wonder how much I need. I want to say about 30,000 maybe. And 10,000. Now somebody was asking me if this here gets full, will this thing quit working? Now that's a good question that I don't know the answer to. But we'll find out shortly probably. I'm going to stop about right there. I'm pretty sure it probably will stop because it won't have nothing put any in that, you know, any room left. So, but that's one of those things, you know, I deal with when it gets here. There are a couple of things that I got in my mod list, you know, separators and stuff. So I don't know if it would separate digestate though. Supposed to separate manure back into straw somehow. I don't know how it's going to do that, but I never used it. I need to try, I guess, but now I'm park under here, get some more power food, and then let's go check on planter, I guess. Boo coming across on good. Catching up to the plow, so. Uh-oh. Yeah, I need to hop in the other one. Looks like it's going to be closer. Yeah. All right. So we got a cow's fed. Got the planter going. And like I said, I think I'm just going to keep Big Bud working. Keep Boo working on this. Instead of dragging that other planter down here. But folks, next time we come back, it's going to be harvest time again. Probably going to do some more mowing some grass and stuff in between time if I get a chance to. Alright, we are putting you on the other side. Alright, so now get that done, and Boo have a pretty good leadway there. I think the plows will do okay without having to stop Boo. So, this one's empty. Yeah, I need to buy a log loading wagon. I'll strip these, come down here and load them up. But I do want to do something. Let's see here. Let's get my pickup truck. It's probably faster than that tractor. Like I said, we're going to need something to come in with our income. So we might as well go ahead and get started on the construction of it while we got this much. That way I help pay the loan off. I'll start about right in here. Build our store real quick. Put a placeable down. And what do y'all think it's going to be, folks? What did I tell y'all going to go over here? That's right. Y'all smart. Y'all remember good. $125,000. Fix it go out of our pocket. Let's see here. I need to line up here. This ain't going to matter too much, but I do want to try to keep them in line as much as possible, so go like straight across like that right there from this post. So I'll say your first one's going to be right there, and then I think we can line up on each one like that. Just go all the way down through here, and then start our next row. You know, like right in here somewhere. I have to zoom out and go down through there like that. They're like, you know, I got enough for another one, don't I? Let's go ahead and get two here. Right there. No? Oh. Okay, well. Right there. Alright, down to 13,000. I can make that up no problem. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Folks, I'm stupid. I was going to buy the trailer first. Watch me, I don't have enough for the trailer now. 19,000. I feel like smacking myself. I really do. Alright. 250,000 construction costs. Oh my god, I gotta go take them some fuel. Yeah, those seeds starting to pile up. Good. Well folks, if you like videos like this, be sure to subscribe to my channel. Turn on my post notifications, that way you'll be notified as soon as I make a video or publish a video. And if you like what you saw, hit the like button, share me with your friends, and yeah, and if you got friends that think you might, might like me, share me with them and tell them to subscribe. Just say, hey, this is a good old buddy here. This is Mr. Blue Farms. He does wonderful videos. At least I hope that's what y'all think. And just tell them to subscribe to me. Hit that like button. And maybe they can share me with some of their friends. As I am trying to make my way up to 100 subscribers. I'm wanting more, but hey. You know, we can only do what we can. So let's start out just by sharing me. Yeah, John ran out of fuel. All right. I'm glad I got this truck for that. Yeah, it's no biggie, but it is rough on the injectors. All right. I would just go ahead and fill him all the way up. That's the only thing I hate about it. I wish this truck had, like, maybe, say, 50 or 60,000 liters or something, and he could refill it. So it's going straight out of our pocketbook right now. But that'd be okay too. It's going to be expensive cost. Just bought the solar panels. Bought them at $1,700 or so. Let's see. Be 3 hours. Be about 7 hours. So they'll help out a little bit. How much do they give us anyway? I forgot to look at that. Check it out real quick. $90 an hour. So that's $180 for a kit. No, wait. That'll be more than that. We got two of them. So 180 times 7. That won't be too bad. Not perfect either. So, all right. Oop, let me back up a little bit. About right there. Move out of the way. No. Oh, this, okay, push me out of the way. Thank you, John. Thank you. All right, folks. Well, it's time for me to go. So make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe. And then share me with your friends. I done said that twice though. Okay. I'm out of here, folks. Love each and every one of y'all, and thank you for supporting me and all that good stuff. And y'all have a blessed day. Mr. Blue is out. Peace. Bye.